In the caution put before the House's Committee on Defence and Internal Affairs last afternoon, the executive director of NIRA, Rosemary Kisembo, stated that her team is already behind schedule on the need for fresh registrations, renewals and update exercise of persons for the issuance of identification cards.
Is that if money has not been made available, it will be near to impossible to acquire certain aspects of the hardware. So government will have to resort to a plan B.
She therefore warned that January 31st next year is the final date on which all requirements should be put in place for the successful exercise, or not, they will put up a red flag. She warned that the current machines at her office are outdated and therefore cannot handle the rollout process.
For the 17.2 million, of which 50% may be eligible for voting, government will take measures to enroll the 9 million.
This warning came after the committee chairperson, Wilson Kajwenje, and Alex Nyonsaba pressed for clear implications on the matter in the event.
This committee of parliament wanted you to update parliament and update the nation on NIRA's preparedness to hand over a credible data to the Electoral Commission in preparation for 2025-2026 election.
As time progresses, you will definitely be in trouble. You will not be ready for the mass enrollment. So I would want you to tell us, when are you raising a red flag?
Even when the process for the exercise to commence is first spent, the NIRA boss revealed that her office is trying to convince officials at the Ministry of Finance to consider running to Parliament with a 370 billion shilling supplementary budget soon.
Regulation 23 requires one to renew, to apply for renewal 2 months before expiry. Now, if people are not able to apply for renewal, what is government going to do?
In the same spirit, the committee chairperson, Kajwenje, rallied his colleagues on the committee to ensure that NIRA gets the required support to save the country from the crisis of running to another general election without biometric data.
The project of mass enrollment and registration is not NIRA's, it is a government project. NIRA is only an implementing agency. Absolutely. So it is apparent that we, in the nearest future possible, going to summon here stakeholders, including finance, Minister of Internal Affairs, and probably Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.